My friend, we're going to be playing Hey Jude. Grab your ukulele and play along. When we play Hey Jude, generally we play in the key of F major, which means we would have F major, G minor, A minor, B flat major, C major, D minor, and E diminished, and then back to F. I'll show you how to transpose and modulate to that key at the end of this. However, the book I'm playing from, the fake book, does it in the key of C. So we have C major, D minor, E minor, F major, G major, A minor, B diminished, and G. Outside the pocket of this whole song, we're gonna have a C7. We're gonna take that five and turn it. We're gonna do the B flat major pulled from the key of F, and then we're gonna have an F major 7. You could either play with two fingies on the fifth fret, leaving the E and the A string open, playing the C and the G at the fifth, or with one finger, or you could play an F major and then put a pinky on the E. Accomplishes the same thing. Here we go. It's gonna go through the whole song doing a C major to a G, all down strokes in the beginning while learning this. We will talk about how to do rhythm strokes. G7 afterwards, right back to the one chord. After our two bars here, it's gonna go to the F. It's our four chord. Back to the one. Here comes our seven chord, or our five dominant. G7. Back to the one, the C major. Rest. Hey, C, verse. Don't be afraid. You have G7. Cha cha cha. Back to the one. Go and get her. Do rest. Rest. F minute. Here's our G7 back to C. You can see how these are chords are just pretty much jumping between the one and the five, and then the five dominant and the one and the four. We're gonna hit a one dominant, the C7, to the four chord, the F. Here's our F major 7. First time I'm gonna play it with just the E moving the bass down to the D. Hold the D minor out twice. G7. C major here, then to the dominant again. To the F. This time we're gonna do the F major 7 like that. Sounds great, doesn't it? Hold that D minor out. Here's our G7 again. C to the C dominant right here to the G7. Four. Rest. One, two. Hey, C. Here's the second verse, or actually third verse if you're actually counting the first one as the intro. You found her, now go and get her. Remember, this goes to the four chord. Remember to let her under your roof. Then to the five dominant. Back to the one. One dominant. C7. And anytime you feel F, the pain. F major 7. D minor. Refrain. Don't carry the world. Here's our G7 to C. And we're going to play that C dominant to move it back to the F. Don't you know that it's a fool who plays it cool? Rest. One, two. There's a little time change there just so they could have one, two in between going back to the verse. Go all the way to the top of the song and play it through me, except for this. Play it through me. Play it through with me. And then this time at the end, after we do Make It Better, just keep saying Make It Better, Make It Better, Make It Better. And we're going to change our fixins to the outro. It's going to have our C, B flat, F, C. Ow! Here we go. Whoop, 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 whoop. One, two. Hey, June, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her under your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Great time today. If you did, please subscribe, thumbs up, put something cool in the comment section if you like this video. And remember, if you're doing this in the key of C major and you want to try it in its original version to play along with the radio, you could actually just hit anything. You could hit like a G7 and then a D7, maybe an E7. These are all secondary dominants, and then go into E diminished, right into F and play it. Going to do is you're going to play the same chords that you were playing in the key of C, but you're going to do it in F. So instead of playing C major to G, which is C, C, D, E, F, G, 1-5, you would play F to its 5, C. Hey Jude, don't make it bad, you were made to go out and get her. Then the 4 chord is a B flat, rather than being the F this time. I hope that made sense. If you have any questions on how to transpose or modulate, please Google that or check out my channel. Aloha!